purpose of this study was to make link between what we feel and the physics, how we accelerate something. So we used the geometry of body a lot in the purpose of mastering the corner and the trajectories. The guy in the suit and do the job myself. I like to push the speed, which is quite easy for me. It doesn't require acrobatic skills so much, just to fine tune the body and stay quiet in the mind. In the process of creating the suit, I have considered the body as a mechanical system with joint articulation and freedom. You simply put wheels where you have edges. So maybe not here, but here for sure, and here around the knee. And so on the foot, there will be wheels to make an envelope of wheels all around the body in the purpose of rolling in all positions. Because if you crash, the armor crash, not you. Jackie Chan officially introduced me as his master, which is quite cool, master of Jackie Chan. And it's true that I had to teach him how to wear the suit and how to use it for the movie. So there's no lie about that.